was trying to not botch the English pronunciation.
I'm sorry, I'm not.